12260 North 145th Avenue. This is the Cherry floor plan, 3 bedrooms, 2.5 bath. This is the bedroom that has the Jack and Jill bath. At the dining room with the butler's pantry. White cabinets, gas, the upgraded appliances. Gray subway tile backsplash. So this is the corner lot. You do have a little bit of buffering between you and Cactus. I'm gonna try to lift it up so you can see. It's a little after noon on a Monday. Just trying to give you an idea of noise. During the day, it's pretty quiet. You have a two-story next to you. Pretty good size wide yard. There is a double gate there. And the master has two sinks. Let's see if I can't turn on some lights here. The tub is quite a bit bigger than what we saw with those jets. And then it's just a basic shower, nothing like we saw with the other one. And it has a seat this lovely, gorgeous closet.